frame, he has outscored Phoenix 12-11 in the fourth.
Now that they need, now guys coming off the bench, Luke, they need him to come in and step up. Tony Bradley did a really good job defensively in the pick and roll.
Bulls have four starters and Kobe White out there. DeRozan with a chance at a three-point play.
Compton's finest.
He has cut the lead to 10.
Oh my goodness, what a move. Watch this right here. He's gonna come off Hezzy, whoop, 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 and then steps through. Oh, that's number five on DeAndre Ayton. Here it is right here. And that's a nice move. MVP caliber.